Hello, folks. We are going to take a look at how to create a new project in HelpNDoc today. HelpNDoc's straightforward user interface provides for an easy and fast creation of a new documentation project. Only a few simple steps are necessary to get up and running with a new HelpNDoc project. When you first start HelpNDoc, you will be presented with this default home screen. From here, you can create a new documentation project using two methods. You can click the New Project icon here under the Common Tasks section, or click on the File menu tab, and then select New Project from the menu options here on the left bar. Once you've selected to start a new project, the New Project window will pop up. Here is where you will enter your project title, as well as selecting a project language. In the center section of the New Project window, a default table of contents outline is provided for you. You can now modify it to meet your individual needs, as well as adding additional topic headings by using the Tab and Shift Tab keyboard shortcuts to quickly organize the hierarchy. Notice how the live spell checker is always available to help you out. Once you've completed modifying your table of contents outline, click on the Create Project button here in the lower right-hand corner. HelpNDoc has now automatically created the table of contents hierarchy you created in the New Project window. It has also correctly set up the project title and the project language settings as you entered. And there you have it. That's how easy it is to create new projects with HelpNDoc. We can now focus on the most important part next, creating great content. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.